Thank you, Aaron Dessner. Thank you, Jack Antonoff, Joe.
So, William Bowery is Joe, as we know. And Joe plays piano beautifully, and he's always just playing and making things up and kind of creating things. And Exile was crazy because Joe had written that entire piano part, that dun 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 dun, and it was singing the Bon Iver part, the I can see you standing, honey, with his arms around your Jesus. Body, laughing, but the joke's not funny at all.
And lyrics too?
Yeah, he was just singing it
Jesus.
The way that the whole first verse is.
Wow.
And so I was entranced.
Would there ever be a chance that Taylor's done some acting too? Could you guys
Sagan?
Ever do, Taylor's done some acting too.
She
any
has,
chance
yeah.
you guys would ever do anything together?
It's not planned at the moment, but who knows?
I know, it'd be great. We got easy chemistry. That would be the
there you
thing,
go.
Right? I know.
Thank you.
Olivia texted.
Yeah, she
yeah,
did
she
not.
Yeah, she did.
She just texted
she did.
You.
Yeah.
This
yeah.
is Olivia.
She texted my boyfriend.
I just heard Joe singing the entire fully formed chorus of Betty from another room.
Yeah.
And I just was like, hello.
You're like, I do this professionally.
Hello.
I'd love to have a conversation.
It was a step that we would never have taken because why would we have ever written a song together?
I thought you were doing a bit when you're like, Joe and I wrote a song. And then I was like, what? And I thought it was going to be like, you know, like people write like cute songs about their animals in relationships. And then you're like, no, we wrote like a real song. And I was like, what? And then you sent it to me. And I was like.
So this was the first time we had a conversation where I came in and I was like, hey, this could be really weird and we could hate this. So could we just, because we're in quarantine and there's nothing else going on, could we just try to see what it's like if we write this song together?
Taylor Swift's on all of her tweets and everything have been going out in terms of her political stance. We haven't really seen that before.
I think it's great. I think it's important. And
I also was falling in love with someone who had a really wonderfully normal, balanced, grounded life. And we decided together that we wanted our relationship to be private. Call it what you want, yeah, call it what you want to. All my flowers grew back as thorns. Windows boarded up after the storm. It's a fire just to keep me warm. And I know I make the same mistakes every time bridges burn. I never learned, at least I did one thing right. Right. I'm laughing with my love and making pours in the cups, just I'm like a brother. Yeah, you know I did one thing right. Sorry, I was sparking up my darkest night. Call it what you want, call it what you want to select. My feelings feel like a blue.
Even though it Joe, who is the first person that I play every single song that I write, and I had the best time writing songs with you in quarantine.
Well, Joe and I really love sad songs. We've always bonded over music, so it was
clearly you've written some of the saddest songs of your career
we
together.
Write the
What's
saddest
going on?
Songs. We just really love sad songs. What can I say? He started that one and came up with the melodic structure of it. And I say it was a surprise that we started writing together, but in a way it wasn't because we have always bonded over music and had the same musical tastes. And he's always the person who's showing me songs by artists, and they become my favorite songs or whatever.
Your boyfriend wrote some of the lyrics to some of the songs under a pseudonym, William Bowery. Why? Who chose that name? Did you choose that or did he?
He did.
He did. What is there a meaning to that? Is it from the Bowery Hotel? I know people have speculated.
You got to ask him because it's really more his story than mine.
All right,
but
turn the
yeah,
camera
he
around.
Does a
Let's
lot of...
see where he is.
He's always just
playing instruments, and he doesn't do it in a strategic, I'm writing a song right now thing. He's always done that. But I think we would have taken the step of, hey, let's see if there's a song in here, let's write a song together, if we hadn't been in lockdown? I don't think that would have happened, and I'm so glad that it did.
Chain round my neck, chain round my neck.
Yes.
Okay.
Let me get more tracks. You deserve more.
Sometimes it's the folk.
Have a wonderful day, night, whatever time it is for you. And yeah, I hope you like stuff and things and the new song, and you're the best. So